This next treasure, Fealty's Reward, can be located on this tiny platform, which is located right at the top of the map, right here. You first have to head on over here to this dragon statue. Make sure you dismount before you do this, and then you're going to emote kneel. You should now notice that the dragon is breathing fire. I should be able to head back to the chest and open it without any issue.